Hey guys, welcome back to some more Deus Ex Mankind Divided on the PlayStation 4. Now, it's been a couple of days since I last recorded, and if I remember, we had just been and dealt with the person who was doing the fraudulent passes or something like that. And now we avoid the Obama drone. Hi. Nope, piss off, don't look at me, douchebag.
Right. Because Dragomir looks like a...
What's that? That's just a box. Right, trying to remember what I've got to do. Oh, and there's a blue thing in here, is it? There's something down here, I think. Oh,
we were machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. That's... come upon us, which are not of us. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices teach us to have children so that we may love them. Primus, is that you?
Are you a Rinka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Rinka. She gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. Rinka's not well. We must shield her.
Rinka paid someone to make her an Og permit. To keep her from being taken to Gollum City. That someone wants to come through.
Really? If that's true, she'll be... we'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even... There was once a great play that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She memorized all of it. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here. This permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Gollum just the same.
I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Okay, I forgot I had that mission. I think I've read that book there, but in fact, just on the safe side, I will read it again, because... yeah, I already read that one. Okie doke, off we go. Right, let's have a quick look at the... this minute, I've met one of them randomly. Okay. But I wanted to do this point of interest, but I don't know which marker is on the screen. Is it this yellow one? I think it'll be this yellow one.
Adam,
what?
Did you check out that apartment on Havani Street yet?
I've been busy.
Don't miss this chance, son. Based on past border control logs, Orlov never stays in Prague for very long.
Okay, calm down, Gitta. Have I got that one? What? Which quest am I on about? I have no idea. Deal with... blah, 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 blah. I've got no idea. Is it down here? I don't know, because... do I have to speak to this guy? I'm confused.
I see.
Hi.
No loitering, sir. We need to keep the checkpoint area clear.
Fine.
Have a nice day to you, sir.
Hey, the mark is here, but... I don't know.
Like I am not a citizen.
Oh, I might have to go. Okay, I've got to go to a different area. Okie doke. Now, where do I have to go? I have no idea. Alright, let me just check the mission because I've got no idea where it's telling me to go. Sometimes rumors are just something. The glitch someone used an electronic panel to try and contact me. They know my name and pinpointed a nearby location for us to meet. Alright, is there anything on the map? Because. Alright, so that's where I am. Alright, so that's me, Edward, and blah de blah. It annoys me that when games give you an objective, you go to where the objective marker is, but nothing happens. There's nothing there to do. So annoying. Stop crouching. There you go. I'm trying to unlock, pressing on the stupid button. Alright. Check this stupid map again. Alright. What's this place? Have I spoke to him? I don't know. I'm so confused. This is annoying. Right, so I'm there. Apparently I need to go to Libu's apartments. Right, so. Let's head into that Libu's apartments and see if there's anything there that I need to do. Because at the moment I'm confused. Check the map again. Alright. So I need to get across that grey. Bah.
Hello?
Hi.
And it has to be a violation of that right.
Right, so I've got to get through here. Let's meet this guy. Bomb
attack. So, my friend.
I'm not your friend.
You have the card now, yes?
I'm not going to bribe him. We can screw that right off. I know about your extortion scheme, Drummer. I'm here to put a stop to it. I'm going to get ambushed by the cops, aren't I? Scheme,
I'm here to put a stop to it.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I tell you what, you get out of here right now, and I'll forget all about your outdated documents.
Oh, bollocks. Your data making offers are done. I didn't come here to negotiate. No more peddling false hope or expose. I know you're not a real cop. I know the forgeries you sell don't even work anymore. How much longer do you think you can keep this up once people realize you're just a con man?
I know you're not a real cop, and I know the forgeries you sell don't even work anymore. How much longer do you think you can keep this up once people realize you're just a con man?
The Oak permits may not work anymore, but my police credentials, very convincing. Show the right piece of paper here, fill the right pocket there. The cops won't touch me. Not over this.
Good thing I'm not a cop.
Look, Milena's the one you want, okay? She makes the forgeries. I'm just a middleman.
I've heard enough from Milena to know that isn't true.
You spoke to her?
Oh yes, we had a nice conversation.
This was never personal. If you value your life, don't make it personal now. I will kill to protect what is mine.
Your days of making offers are done. Oh crap, I'm gonna get screwed, aren't I? I'm gonna threaten.
Your days of making offers are done.
If it screws up, I'll just reload the quick save.
No more peddling false hope.
Is that right? I think you're all talk. And I think I can prove it. Boo!
Oh, bollocks. I'm not going through that bullshit because there's so many cops on there, I'll just get fucked so bad. Oh, bollocks. So I've got to try and find another way around. Right. Run. In the car trunk, nothing. Try this again. Well, not try that part again, try finding another way around.
One step at a time. Just how are you?
I can't go that way. Well, because if I jump on top of there, the police van, they'll probably piss themselves with rage. But I can go this way. Haha. Alright. Have a look at the map a second. Alright, the glitch is, well, somewhere around here.
That's enough out of you. Shut up.
I thought he was shouting at me then.
Don't tell it to me. Tell it to the drone, okay?
Well, it's not in here. Entry to hold. Okay. Keypad unlocked. Can I go in? Can I click it? No.
You're almost there. Downstairs. We must speak. I fear there is not much time.
Are you dolls talking to me? You creepy things. That's all for the newspaper. The truth is in jail. Sounds about right. More downstairs. Am I going to get killed? Is this a trap? I bet it's a trap. Close the door. Close the door. Oh, so many computers. So many emails, here we go with my awful reading. Sorry I couldn't make it today, I had trouble getting through one of the checkpoints. Some damn wretch was causing problems and the rest of us had to suffer for it. Do you mind telling me why we're being so easy on these people? As far as I'm concerned, this Gotham City project is too close for my peace of mind. Send them all to some island and blow the hell out of it for all I care. What about that? Rabba place. My city in the middle of the desert, far from everyone else, sounds about perfect to me. Give them a one-way ticket there. Bah, enough ranting. If you're still in, we could meet tomorrow. What say? TT. Messenger. Helene. Hello, Adam. Thank you for coming. You're welcome. I have secured this location, but we are not safe. Were you followed? Question. Who are you? What do you want? Are you sure? No one followed me. We must assume that they are always listening, always tracking us. They will never stop. Please, Adam. There is something you must recover. Missing data, old memories. Will you help us? Our relationship. How do you know who I am? I know who you were. She knows that our enemies are the same. We know that your actions did this to us. Memories? What do you mean by memories? What are you asking me to find? Yeah, we are not sure what the missing data contains. Memories. Ellie's, yours, hers, ours. 01011000. Okay, computer, calm down. Secrecy. Why are the secrecy? What are you scared of? We are scared of him. She's scared of them. I'm scared of no longer being valid. Are you a computer program? Just know what you need. We need you to recover the missing data. Yes, recover data. And make it part of us. Fine. The package has been sent to a tourism centre in your area. The code for the office is 1591. We will initiate further contact as soon as it is safe. Please hurry, Adam. Fine. Okay, so it's just the same message on each of the computers. Oh no, what's this? No, you need some free cash. You can never have enough free cash. Unless you're a banker, then you don't deserve a fucking penny. Right, map again. So is that a main mission or I don't know. Right. Meet Edward and Rain Lelenka. Right, so I've met Lelenka. So where's Edward? So I think Edward's there, so if I come back through there, then he should be just across the way.
I'm sorry we had to meet this way, Adam, but this was the only viable option. I'm not sure if that was clear.
Nothing about this is clear. Why are you contacting me?
It was impossible before. The coalescing process was not complete. Please hurry, Adam. The others will come after it.
Right, I think I've been in here, because this was where that woman was doing the kind of play, wasn't it? I think, yep. Yeah. So we need to find that other guy. Where is the other guy? Get over there, cursor. Thank you very much. Right, that's not the one. That's not the one. I don't know where he is. I have literally no idea where this guy is that I need to find. That says SMO1. What does that mean, SMO1? Oh, there's two SMO1s, so... Is it SMO1 there? Let's go to this one over here, then. Oh, this is where these are... Damn it, I forgot this was this place.
The old men were supposed to be alone! Let's go!
Heard you're sitting on some cash, Grandpa!
Oh, crap, hold on. Shit. Where's my inventory? Come on, Scrooge, because you're too slow. Come on, Scrooge, across. There you go. Right, Where's the equip? There's the equip.
Petro! I will call!
Thank you.
Shocking.
Thank you so much for what you've done.
You're welcome. How do I... No. Ah, bollocks. This fucking controls, man, because you don't play for a day and that's it. Like, just forget all of your controls. I'm trying to remember the control to bring up the fucking wheel thing to unequip my gun. If I can get my stupid words out. God's sake. Try that again. Why you just can't press a square or something to put the gun away? You have to piss about by pressing multiple buttons. Right, get out of this fucking shop, you asshole. But can I unequip it from the fucking menu? Because seriously, it's a joke. No, that's not the one. Oh, so it's not circle. It's not square. Oh, boy. It's not our one. It's not that. I have no idea what button is fucking... Apparently I've just completely forgot every fucking control on the game. Right. Okay, so it's stupid R3, because that makes logical sense to put a fucking thing there. God's sake. That's how mad I am. And the thorny thing outside. Ooh, an e-book. Have I read this one? I haven't. Ugh, that was so annoying.
I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
No, stop waffling on.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter?
Catfish with spicy mustard crisps at the back there.
Why
or,
else
as they say in America, chips.
Tell me.
Which is wrong.
When can
it's
I
crisps.
See them?
Why would your daughter send me? No, that's not who sent me. You paid someone for an org permit, do you remember? I'm gonna be truthful.
No, that's not who sent me. You paid someone for an org permit. Do you remember?
Oh yes. Those officers who stopped me. Sure, I remember. They charged me 3 times already. Said it was a very complicated process. I knew it wouldn't get me anywhere.
But you kept paying?
These are fools.
I was desperate. I would pay 100 more times if it meant I could stay close to my family, to what is left of them. I want to stay in Prague.
Where's your family now?
Where's your family now?
They're here in Prague. There are places I can go sometimes, from where I can catch glimpses of them, and at least I know they're all right.
You never speak to them?
Maybe someday. I think I still have a chance with my grandson. Children are better at forgiveness than adults. Is it not true?
They're better at forgetting.
I should ask it to you.
Here. This permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
Ooh, do I get to...
No, I'm not
going to be an asshole.
I'm here to help.
I appreciate that.
I'm not going to be an asshole.
So,
not on this one anyway.
Do I have maybe to
on,
activate
maybe
something?
On the next one I'll be an asshole and take people
nice
for them.
Coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will
make sure you do. Make sure you do.
Milena, I met both those dogs you made permits for.
Crisps.
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry.
Ew, goat cheese
flavored
crisps. That is nasty.
Access it. Quote
That's
unquote.
Nasty.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other
avalanche
forms
of beer.
Alright, I got it.
Got a nice avalanche of beer. A beer avalanche. That's just the computer. Dear Mr. Edward Broad, this is a reminder of the deal you made with the official office of permification. Given the tenuous matter of your demand for external legal status, you will need to pay more. I will be sending some men and you will pay them. Inspector Prick of the Prick Department. Yes. Okay, bye bye. Clear that mess up. And get your vending machine out of the street, you bellend. Have you got anything good on you? You got scrap? Yeah, I don't need that. What I do need is someone that I can sell stuff to because I'm getting a bit full. Can I go down that manhole? Nope. Right, so what's next on this mission? When the curse eventually gets over to the mission thing? There we go. Alright, main mission. Oh, deeply with our souls again. Christ on a bike. Well, they were... when... and I get near there, I'll save it in case it goes tits up again.
Get them off me.
Let's give it a quick save. In case Mr. Pritt wants to try and start again with his gun. Oh, yep, saved. Good. Well, kill yourself then if you can't live like this anymore. I'm tempted to try and... Right, can I go through here? No, he's all good. Can I climb up that? I don't know. What is that? How do I get up there? The hell's that? I guess it's some sort of drug paraphernalia, I'm guessing. Ooh, hello, safe. Teddy chips. Gas grenade. New epazine. Thank you. Okay, I can't open that door. I'm stuck on something. Alright, let's see. Out of good old curios. Ah, I bet I need the extended jump. Ah, dang it. Ah, that's annoying. I need the extended jump. Hello, ebook. Have I got you? I don't think I have. Nope, thank you, Rob. I think the next practice point I get, I'll get the, what's it called? The higher jump thing, that's the one. I had a sort of brain freeze there for a second.
This is none of your concern.
Okay, shouty McShouty Pants, calm down. Shouting. Alright, where's the map? Alright, see if I can come round here. There.
My skin is crawling.
So what? We keep looking or ignore it?
Anyone check the other tunnel? Just gotta save it here while I'm right next to him. And hopefully I can do a better job of it this time rather than screwing up like a complete fool that I am. Hi.
Something is happening.
So, my friend, you have the card now, yes?
I know all about your extortion scheme, Drahomir. I'm here to put a stop to it.
I don't know what you're talking about. But I tell you what. You get out of here. Right now.
There's got to be a way of doing this conversation.
I'll forget all about your outdated documents.
Last time I went with Exposed, that didn't work. Let's try setting this time.
The days of making offers are done. I didn't come here to negotiate. No more peddling false hope.
Is that right? I think you're all talk.
Oh, fudge.
And I think I can prove it. Boo! Protect the...
Yep, got to reload. Again. Oh my god. Yeah. We'll get that eventually. He's a typical Belen, thinks he's such a big hard man because he's surrounded by his little cronies. If he was on his own, he'd be a little bitch, like every other person who thinks he's a hard man. In a group, they think there's something, on their own, they're a little bitch. Right, continue. Right, let's try the other one again. I'm not your friend. I'm not your friend, I don't like you. Confront.
I know all about your extortion.
If this fails this time, I'll just bribe the prick. Because I can't be bothered. Let's expose again.
I know you're not.
Skipping all this speaking because I've already heard it 1,000 times over.
I've heard enough from Elena to know that isn't true.
You spoke to.
Well, I can't threaten because if I threaten, he'll.
I think I'll just take the long way around for now.
He'll start shooting me. There's got to be a way to...
Should I fire my weapon?
Good money on this racket.
Don't let anyone...
You know what, fuck, I'm just going to bribe him because I can't be asked.
Yes?
Okay, I can't.
I think I'll just take the long way around.
Fuck, I'll reload and... this will be the last reload on this part. I'm just going to bribe the prick because seriously, he's pissing me off now. Because there should be a way to do that conversation, but there clearly isn't. At least not from what I found so far. Ay, 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 ay. Come on. There we go.
So, my friend, you have the card now, yes?
Oh, shut up, I seriously do not like you.
So, my friend...
I'm not your friend. I'm not your friend. Shut the fuck up.
I'm willing to pay you to pass this way. Only because I don't think you're worth the trouble.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Have a nice day.
I'm gonna kill you.
Stupid clanks.
It's being racist. You're racist. You know what you're doing. The other way, I'm trying to get through the doorway.
Police are just as corrupt as the rest of us.
You've piggy. Oh, are you taking the piss?
We should double the price.
There's a box there which I could have.
We need to protect.
I could have gone sneaky sneaks. I could have gone sneaky sneaks.
Nothing here.
Oh my god.
What else do you have to do?
So,
my friend,
he says I still got to deal with him, but...
Yes?
So what do I do with him?
You tell me, detective.
Pleasure doing business with you. Have a nice day.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with him, so we're moving on because I'm not spending all this time on one stupid, dodgy objective that's not doing anything, so what's next to do? What is next to do? I've got two here to travel to Skubblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblblbl map. Actually, we'll go over here. Actually, travel to. Right. There we go, yeah, that one. So come out here, walk along the street, and it should be there.
To protect the operation.
Oh, shut up, I hate you so much. If you didn't have one of them coppers there, I would just blow his brains out. Screw the no-kill one. I failed that anyway, so.
This is none of what your the concern. Place.
Run. Oh, I remember this here. This was the place with all the electric thing. Ooh, shocking. Get off the fucking... Oh, that is bullshit. Why did he fucking walk me towards the keypad? That is bullshit. Bullshit. Ah, screw that. Wait, is that a box? No. Wait, was that a box? Oh, fuck no. It's a propane tank, that'll go kaboom. Wait, nobody heard that. Lovely. Oh, wait, I wonder if I could push these through here. Nope. Okay, never mind. Lockers, okay, get out of the way. Smashy smash. Give me the crafting parts, thank you very much. I don't need combat rifle ammo. I'll take smoke grenade because you never know. I could always sell it if I can find someone who sells. Anything around here? Nope. Oh, so that was just another way into this place. Okie doke. Right, so where's this thing that I need to get? Ooh, hello. Nice little tranquilizer darts. Actually, I'll take that more because I'm going to find somewhere that sells, well, that I can sell stuff to. I can sell it. Oh, crafting parts, thank you. I don't want a machine pistol, but yeah, no. Right, where's this package that I need to find? I'm sure you said there was a package around here that I need to find. Oh, there's a vent. I didn't see that. Yep. Ooh, restricted area.
Be careful, Adam. They are already there.
Oh, bollocks. I pressed the wrong button because I'm a fucking fool. Wow, that smoke is a fucking huge area. I meant to press L1 for that, but I pressed R1 like a fucking idiot. You marked? Yes, you are. Why won't you mark?
You'll know how to get inside. What is Lightwalker? That's not what I said. The guy's good, but he's also a danger to himself.
The management doesn't trust him. We should ask him questions. Because the point of a cover up is to cover shit up, not whoever about.
Well, this guy here does not want to get marked. There we go. Now this should be fun. Can I shoot through the...
Uniforms check, think we're good.
And smack in the face. Don't need to come back with ammo. We'll set the pocket secretary, see what that says. Right, Morgan Everett doesn't like contractors who ask questions. Your friend Walker is very good at what he does. But curiosity and lack of discretion are faults the people at Parker's can no longer tolerate. I don't care which of you recovers the disc or how, but once it's done, Walker's to be taken out. Oh, are they taking him somewhere nice, to Disney World or somewhere like that? That's kind of them. Wish I could go to Disney World. Or somewhere nice.
Dr. Stansfield Christensen.
Yeah, no. I guess we go up here, maybe? Dang it.